I find some goodies around here.
Well, someone's got to talk to him. Or here now. Just let Alex do his thing.
We gotta talk to both these guys. We're gonna get a side mission and a main mission. Kitchen. What we got up in the kitchen, huh? Got some crab meat cooked. I guess we'll talk to this guy on the bar first. Letting you look around first. Yeah. Talk to this guy first.
One second, bud is here. Next second, no head, so no bud.
You boys best get serious, or Bud won't be the last of you to lose his head.
That was funny.
Guns, way to like. Defend ourselves, but you know, you could do us a solid.
Oh, can I now?
The police station out on the beach. We heard gunshots the other night, so went to the roof to check it out. Some gnarly Alamo tear shit, man. Cops must have holed up there because they were blasting Z's away. But
I'm thinking about starting my bus simulator series over and doing it with the bus simulator 21.
I mean, we only tried.
I think it would be It might be a lot easier to drive the bus on that one.
Yeah.
Take a breath. I'm on it.
Because the one I was playing, it was the first one they made.
Feel it burn.
Now we'll talk to this dude lifting weights over here. Okay. We'll get the blueprint first, and then talk to this muscled up freak. We'll do the side mission first.
Ease up, boy. You'll give yourself a hernia.
Tell him we'll be back. And Moose.
You named.
My buddies.
Ah, of course.
When our gym got overrun, we all ran. I always told them to work on their legs. They were too slow.
Dawdlers, huh?
They remember what I did. I know it.
They remember nothing. Those rotten skulls are empty. Trust me.
So why don't they leave me alone?
All that sweat, darling. Big zombies go crazy. Or maybe they just like Bud as much as I did. But look, if you're that worried, I'll take care of him for you.
Yeah. We always used to hang out at the gym or the lot behind Lenny's. You could look there.
If it'll calm you down, I suppose I could.
Well, if we're out there anyway. But yeah, be careful. They're both really built. Up top, anyhow.
Careful's not really.
How'd you know what their bottom looks like? Alright, let me click the, side mission first.
Giant effing roid soap monsters everywhere?
Yeah, I am too.
Big guns. Huge caliber guns, dude.
My folks were full of hate Ashbury, but now I understand what rednecks mean by feeling naked when they're not carrying.
I wonder if Nick got out.
Friend of yours?
May as well be, with how often I topped up board wax at Joe's. Nick ran the smaller one.
Ah. Joe's rental. You know Joe's real name is Johan, right? Figured people wouldn't want to buy surfboards from a Dutch guy.
Yeah, that's because people here are dumb. The Dutch are a proud surfing nation.
That can't possibly be true.
Nick wouldn't lie to me. Next set, best set.
kidding yourself if you think that's gonna make a difference, Alex.
My sword does 277 power.
It hasn't already made all the difference in the world.
Anything to sell.
Oh, he's a traitor?
High tide right now. Just gotta wait it out.
Got a Bowie knife now. I might get rid of that other kitchen knife. We gotta break into the police station. I don't think we can be arrested. In a zombie apocalypse. Switch my controllers right fast.
Doc, you still alive out there?
I copy. Where are you?
Venice. Got a couple of loose ends to tie up.
Oh, shit. Oh, okay. I know it can't be easy out there.
Means to an end, Doc. I'll be back on track soon.
Well, for God's sake, be careful. We need you.
Ha ha ha. I was trolling the zombies. Find the sewer. You gotta follow the map. It's over here off the beach. Yeah, I got this far. I got a little bit further than this. I cut her ass cheek off. She don't need that ass cheek. Golly, I just cut that boy in half. Or a girl, it could be a girl, I don't know. Kick him, make sure he's dead. Yeah, I can't believe, ooh. I can't believe I'm at 500 channel views. Over 500, actually. It's like 520. Like, the baseball videos has been getting 20-something views. Uh-oh. Look what you did. They're dumb. Look at them. They're not even coming to us. Police station's right here. Are you dead? We're gonna make sure you're dead. Sure. You see that? Oh shit! I cut it up with half. Hey, it's legal to kill cops in this game. Oh. That about got me. Oh, one got my ankle! I ain't never seen one grab my ankle like that. That was kinda cool. She got me. Almost got her. I'm not doing this on my own. I forgot how to dodge. Oh, okay, L1. It's a mag lock. Kick him, yeah. Okay. Gotta wait to get my blades back.
Please take my favorite kind.
That's not how you do it. I'm trying to remember how to do this. The way to do it. How'd you get in? Oh, okay. There's a way right here to get in. You gotta break something. Something. No, it's something in the room right here that I shoot, but I can't remember. I'm trying to remember. I do got an electric weapon. There's a way, I just gotta remember how to do it. Maybe I throw a pop bomb in there. A way. I don't think I went outside to do anything. Can always look. You know, one of these police officers might have dropped a key card. Maybe that's how you do it. Look around for a key card. If we got a key card, we can get in the back. Can't remember how I did it. Gotta be a way. I remember the key card was last. Now, there's somewhere in that room you gotta throw something or shoot it to break the door. just can't remember. Oh yeah, that's it. Him. I think. Maybe not. There's the keys right there on that table.
Magnetic locks. We meet again. Locked. Need to bust this door wide open.
Bust the door wide open. Pipe bomb?
Magnetic locks. We meet again.
I can't remember how to do this part. I shot that. I throw my knife at it. Pray I won't get it back though. Something. Oh, we might have to YouTube this. Okay. I remember, just don't remember how to do it. Oh, yeah, that's right. I told you it was something around here. I just couldn't remember. I knew it had to be something. I just couldn't remember. You know, I did this in like October. Or March when this game came out, not October.
Friends, come on. You have the right to stay down.
I don't know where you're at. Oh, you're in. Oh, there in this one. A pistol! Don't need two pistols, I can sell the other one. The less powered one.
Unlocks, unlocks. Thank you, Lady Luck.
Yeah, I got the key. Gun case.
I've hit the jackpot. Oh, hello. It's just my type.
Oh, look at this, a shotgun. Shotgun. Cool. Get the shotgun out of the chest or out of the locker. Now we get a shotgun. Now we're going to start using guns. Giving us guns now? When you got bullets for it, you know? Bathroom. Make it. The make it was on the shitter. Everything. Oh, that's right. We don't get to keep that shotgun. We gotta take it to them. I think we get a shotgun later. Go out the back door now. We can go out the back door. Not the back door. Yeah, right here. Well, it don't matter. You can go out the front, back. There weren't that many people when we went in. Pipe bomb! I like the pipe bomb. This one was like, she was, bulimia when she died. Golly! Shit! I cut her in half. Oh. And it took a while for it to blow up, didn't it? Heavy attack. Take the guns back to them. And to protect ourselves. Hey, no, I can do the drop kick.
Giant Slayer Jack is back. He brings weapons.
Sweet. Where'd you find it?
Where else? But the police station.
Dude, you lifted from a police station? You're crazy, man.
Yeah. The abandoned police station you told me about.
I say dumb shit all the time, yo. I don't listen to me. Don't you know that?
That's funny.
Creative thinking mixed with my problem solving was enough to see us through. Just take your cut, yeah?
That's funny.
Oh, well, thank you very much, Kibutsky. But it's only fair if I trade you for it. So, here. Oh, man, I am hungry again for some reason.
Because you're smoking dope. Smoking the devil's lettuce. Right, now we're doing the main mission. I'm gonna prepare my weapon first.
Never imagined.